Congratulations. How is it?
Thank you very much. It's very emotional, I guess, although it was done how many months ago. So, yes, it's a pretty amazing thing for us to have been involved in and for the people that has embraced it so beautifully.
And what do you think it was in particular about that project that sort of that attracted people's attention so much?
I think it was just the Olympics in general. It just sort of brought everybody together. It was just such an amazing occasion for Britain and London that, you know, we were just thankful to be just a small part of that amazing adventure. So.
And how important is it for you guys to have ceremonies like this that celebrate all of the arts together?
Oh, it's absolutely amazing, especially for our studio, because we're such an interdisciplinary one. Thomas Heatherwick is a designer. We have a lot of architects, stage designers, people from the arts that are collaborating together in our space. So this just makes total sense.